Now the blowing up of gas installations by the Niger Delta militants has again been described as counterproductive to the region, its economy and its people. The chairman of the Senate Committee on Petroleum Downstream Sector, Senator Kabiru Marafa, stated this while speaking with State House correspondents after holding a meeting with President Muhammadu Buhari in the presidential villa. He pleaded with the militants in the Niger Delta to embrace dialogue with the federal government, describing President Buhari as a listening president.
This is just madness as far as I'm concerned. You continue to blow this thing, they continue to use your money to repair it, you know, and there's a lot of things. And that is just one aspect. The second aspect is the environmental problem you are causing. And you are causing it to your immediate community. Because this thing is just like war. Anybody that calls war to his own house or his fatherland or is a fool. Because in the process of doing everything, look at Syria. Look at Iraq. Would you want anything near that to happen to you? I don't think what they are doing is right. If they have grievances, we have a president that listens. We have a president that is very, very compassionate. We have a president that says, I don't want to steal anything yours. I don't want to do anything. I just want to manage what you have. I want to see you live good. So if you have grievances, you know, you have representatives from local government, state government, federal government, and the security and everything, come to the negotiating table. After all, the federal government extended an olive branch, said, let's discuss. So this would not solve the problem. They are compounding the problems for themselves.